All right, so we're live on Facebook, and then we're live on.
Are you already live?
Yeah, I'm already live. So, you gonna finish your dad's shirt right now?
Yeah.
Wait, did you preheat it? Let me get that ruler, the metal one. Sorry. So, describe real quick. We're doing a shirt for a customer. It was cut on a circuit board, but we're also right now gonna get started. We're gonna get started on finishing this right here. We handcrafted it the other day. This right here, we're gonna iron it onto a denim jacket, and then we're gonna do some more iron on a different jacket. And, let's do the measurements for this. And so you can get that iron on the shirt. So what we do here at the Alba Print, we do mixed media, which is a little bit of everything. We do handcrafting, we do stitching, we do sewing, we do the whole nine. My lovely assistant here, mi amo Vicente, no, Juliana, my wife, she does the get down on the computer to design it, get it right. And then we do the cutout on the circuit board. If there's anything that needs to be done for me to cut out on any surface, like vinyl, leather, whatever, she does that too to make it to where I need it. And then we make black and white copies and we go from there. So. Nine and a half divided by two. No. Yes. 9.5. And then that's that 7.5 on there. Where's the logo? Yeah. So shout out to Mr. Maldonado Suegro, what's up, man? Also, we got my brother, George, who's copping the jacket with a custom logo on it. We're getting ready to make another Maldonado jacket for Danny Mall. Danny Mall, reportate. Also, I want to give a shout out to my boy Rashad, Mr. Westbrook, my brother Odie, JP. Portate bien, güey. I'm watching you, bro. Ya sabes. You're part of the team, homie. Nobody tell me nothing. Can't tell me nothing. Bam! 7. Sipping menu. Yeah. 7.5.
Whoo! Get it?
Yes. Press on it. No, don't use it. Use the. So this is just a video to also upload. We're gonna upload another video to YouTube, which is currently recording right now, for any collaborations, instructional videos and stuff like that. We're also gonna start getting on Instagram. We're already on Instagram. TikTok. Shout out to Liza for that. Yep. Shoot it. Okay.
What? I
didn't realize
it.
What?
It's supposed to be
H&M. Okay. Did you iron over
it
already?
No.
No? H&M?
Yeah.
That's no problem. That's no problem at all.
Oh,
come on, man. You can only do it in one place. This is here. Okay. So lo vamos a cuadrar. Y la vamos a hacer. Un triple. Okay.
I forgot to mirror it, that's why.
It's good. No problema. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Instructional videos. We're also gonna make videos on the machine to sew and other. Sorry.
What was that?
Little trash fell. I don't know where it went. I'm telling you, I'm not trying to stash trash. Crosstown, living like a rock star. Oh, and reason why it's so quiet, because we can't use music like that, because then Facebook is really anal about that. So although you put up, you don't own rights to the freaking music, they still are very anal about it. H&M, right?
Yeah,
H&M.
Since
we're
doing H&M shirts.
Damn. Better watch it, they're gonna hit you with that copyright.
B.
Damn, you using my shirt, homie? No, it's Me Llamo Vicente.
Me Llamo Vicente Fernandez?
Vicente.
Vicente Fernandez?
Yeah. You sure? Can't tell me nothing. Riding in my tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby. You can go and ask her. Quick fix. very simple. And is the circle of life. All right, go ahead. So if you guys are having issues figuring out, if you guys have a machine already and are having issues with it, measurements, I go old school with it. I know a lot of you guys probably already have that. What is it? Babe, it's like this device that helps you center stuff, right?
Yeah.
No, leave it on there. No, it's not gonna do anything because it's protected by the plastic on top. So once we're done with that, this, what I've already cut out, is gonna go here on the jacket, and then we're gonna do the money coming down, bam, and then we're gonna do these vinyls right here, which, and this piece of leather. I had this leather for a while. I'm gonna put it to work, put it to use. Also, I wanted to, but you know, lean all in my bladder. So this is just the ironing process, regular cutout on a circuit board. This is my little area here. I'm gonna do the cutouts for that jacket. It's my bench grinder down there.
I'm gonna let it cool
down a little bit. Okay. Monta el logo que le vamos a poner al vest. So on this jacket, I mean this vest here, this denim vest, we're gonna use
this one right here.
open.